So you're telling me, and all the other people who chose work over college debt, that we have to pay for the student loans that the girl who identifies as a cat took out so that she could get an underwater basket weaving degree? Hmm.